So, if you want to connect your Tesla to Wi-Fi, it's just got to follow these three simple steps. First, you're going to click on the LTE symbol at the top of your screen. It's going to open up all the current Wi-Fi available. If you see one that you recognize, you're going to click there. Oops, I missed. You're going to click on the name and just enter your password. We're going to change it. And you hit confirm. And you just wait for it to connect. There you have it. That's all for today.